All right. It's time to rip some Trinity. It's time. Hope. So let's do some randoming once again and see what happens in Trinity, man. We've had some big hits here today. We're going to get some big hits out of this box break happening right now. And 107. Yes, it is 107 indeed. And so here's our owner list right here. We're going to do some randoming. Seven times two for the owner names. Lucky number seven. I can't wait to see what comes out in this box break. And what's really cool is we have five autographs. And we're going to probably have somebody get qualified for some teams in the big promo. So that first random is finished. The big promo is all about a $250 gift card that's up for grabs. It'll be, here's a link right here, all about the promo, if anybody wants to know about the promo. Check it out. $250 gift card is on the line. The more autographs you get with a team, the better chance you have of owning that team. And everybody's going to get awarded their team tonight. Tonight's the deadline to get a team in the promo. So once everybody gets their team, then whoever wins by the largest margin, whichever team owner has that team that wins by the largest margin on Sunday, gets a $250 gift card. So the way you get your team is by having the most autographs. Hoop. And you can see how close we are. There's a lot of ties and everything else. And it's all about Sunday's games, largest margin of victory. So we'll see. We're very close. We're going to be doing this in a few minutes or probably really soon here tonight. But right now, we're going to random the checklist players. And things are just moving along here. So let's go ahead and get this next random underway. Good luck in this. Trinity with five autographs, and things could jumble up really good in the team ownerships. Seven times through. Yeah, those team ownerships could change very suddenly. Lucky number seven. So there's just more ways to win, around here. And so now we can see who's got which players and everything. Brad and got some of the one of my favorites right there, the Seattle wide receiver. And certainly the Nick Bosa is going to be really good. Noah Fant's a good one, Carl. He's a rookie tight end for the Broncos, in case you didn't know. So all kinds of big hit possibilities. Good luck. On down the list we go. Josh Jacobs, the running back for Oakland. Daniel Jones, Brad S. has Daniel Jones. There's the Redskins quarterback, Haskins. one of my favorites, Baltimore's running back right there. And I didn't see who had Kyler Murray. Ooh, there's Kyler Murray. So, Brad, congrats to you. You've got Kyler Murray. That's a good one to have. All right, so here we go. What's it going to be? And our box break happening right now. Hope. Here we go. Hit number one out of the box break is going to be a clear auto. Rodney Anderson autograph. Rodney Anderson clear autograph. And look at that. It's in spot 14 right there. So that's Brad's hit. Nice autograph, Brad. That's hit number one. A nice clear auto. Hit number two is coming out of here. Another clear autograph. That one is number 6 of 25. It's Mike Weber. Mike Weber's autograph has just come out of here. Okay. All right. Mike Weber. And that's Brad as well. Congratulations to you. With your parallel, 6 of 25. Let's hit something amazing. Look at this inscription. Oh, that's what makes this product so good. So, Brad, this is your third hit in the box break. Congratulations to you. Love the inscription on this particular card. Very, very cool. That's a first rounder in the NFL draft. Auto. That's hit number three. We have two more hits coming out of the box. Two more hits. And here is a Tillery. A Tillery. And that's Brad's hit as well. So hit number four, Brad. Congratulations. Way to go. Hit number four is yours. Great big jumbo patch right there. Nice looking hit. And then the final coming out of here. What is this? It's a Daniel Jones. Go Giants. Ho. Ho. Go Giants. Daniel Jones rookie auto. Boom. And that's not Dremonte Jones. It's Daniel Jones. So, Brad, you swept the entire box break with five autographs. And so, way to go. Congrats. Nice hits. Now I'm going to go ahead and start tallying up the team, the teams that you have accumulated autographs in, and start looking at where you'd fit into the promo here. We know the Giants, and we're going to see your name right here, and everybody has one. Now you'll have two. Look at that. You'll have two Giants. So you're going to have an edge on the Giants of owning the Giants and a chance at 250. So I'm going to, I know that Giants one is right here. I'm going to go through these one by one, and you'll hear me chattering a little bit here and there over the next minute or so about what you've got, Brad. So I'm updating that right now. Hope. Yes, there's still more juice in the tank to pull some more hits, some more big hits around here too. So yeah, that was exciting, man. That was a lot of fun. Good luck with your Giants in the Pro Bowl. The Giants could be a winning team. All right, and Chuck, you were calling him out there. I'm confirming what Chuck was showing here. Jerry Tillery. Is a Chargers. Yeah, that was a huge hit there at the end. Chargers. LA Chargers. So you're going to have like a 1-in-3 shot of owning the Chargers, Brad. 1-in-3 chance there. Yeah, you never know. It could be something really big. It could be $250 gift card coming out to you. Okay, so this one's a Redskins one right here. And so I've got you. Let me see with the Redskins. Washington. And you'll have an equal shot with everybody with the Redskins owning them because there's everybody's tied for one. And then we have Mike Weber. Who plays, he's a free agent, but let's see if he got drafted. If he got drafted, we'll give him to the team he got drafted. Currently a free agent. I don't know if he got drafted or not, or what the deal is. Looking around for him. Wait, Dallas? Okay, round 7, pick 4, Dallas. Okay, so that's the Cowboys. And so you'll have your name over here with the Cowboys and a shot to win them. Everybody's tied up at 1 for them. And the last one was a Rodney Anderson. So we'll see Rodney Anderson sliding into the picture here. Rodney Anderson plays for the Bengals. Running back. So Cincinnati. Bengals. You got a shot at owning them as well. All right. So now I'm updating the promo. Boom, and now it's updated with the latest. You can see the latest look here at all the different possibilities of ownership. Updated. So good luck, everybody. The promo is going to be decided tonight. At the end of the night, and we're not there yet. We're not at the end of the night yet. We still have some boxes that could rip. We could be right into certified football or anything coming up next. Take care, MMA. See you next time, man. And you'll be able to look back on this. I'm going to record the finals. And you'll see what teams that you own tomorrow. And good luck getting a team and getting winning by the largest margin. Yeah. I'm going to start putting that list together and get everything ready to determine the team owners right now. And because that's going to take me a little while. It's going to take me a few minutes. But and if nothing else is breaking, we will determine the owners in a few minutes. So I want to give everybody that final opportunity to get in any kind of a football break. Good night, Chuck D. Any kind of a football break here as we are about to start deciding the owners. Who? In the NFL promo, final opportunity to change the standings. Otherwise, we're just going to go ahead forward and I'm going to go through all 32 teams. Awarding different owners. I'm going to give everybody just a few minutes here to collect themselves. I just want to be sure that there's no more breaks tonight. I'm not stepping on anybody's toes finishing this thing up. All right, let's do this. The promo for the football $250 gift card is happening. Let's determine some owners.